If you're living in an urban area but you have the heart of a farmer, the microgreen farming is just the business opportunity that you should be looking at. Now, microgreens are your very small vegetable greens, which are about 3 to 5 inches of height, and they are extremely good when it comes to the nutrients that human body needs. Today, microgreens are becoming extremely popular as a food, particularly for vegans, people who want to eat organic food, and people who want a good, nourishing, healthy vegetarian diet. It is commonly used by chefs, restaurants, five-star hotels, and even your retail shops are selling microgreens today. So, microgreen farm can virtually be started as a business by anyone. It can be started in the backyard of your house, in a spare room, in the garage, in the basement, anywhere. Just probably you can start it as small as 100 square feet area to start your microgreen business. Or alternatively, you can probably do a commercial microgreen venture in which you can actually have about a 400 kg produce coming out of a 1000 square feet area. Great business opportunity depending upon your ambition and size of business you want to build under the microgreen venture. Now, the thing to know about microgreens is that if you are small on area, then you need to practice an urban vertical farming technique in which the plants or microgreens are grown one on top of the other. A small microgreen venture can be started in as small as a few thousand rupees. The virtual cost that you would require is about growing trays that would cost you about 200 rupees, organic seeds, which will be about rupees 500 for 2 to 3 packs, fluorescent lights, 500 to rupees 1000, potting soil, again about 250 rupees per kg. A commercial microgreen farm, which is about 1000 square feet area, will require an investment of approximately 14 to 15 lakh rupees, and the produce that you can expect coming out from this area will be about 400 kgs a month. Now, the approximate MRP for this could be about 2 lakh rupees that you could make. So a broad breakup of commercial microgreen farms for about 1000 square feet looks like this, that a greenhouse ventilation cost will include, which will include solar heating, large ventilation and fans, will be around 7 to 8 lakh rupees. Your packaging and refrigeration cost will be around another 3 lakh rupees, and a 6-month operational cost with your human and manpower plus your other electricity bills and other sundry expenses will come down to about another 3 lakh rupees. So commercial microgreen produce is typically sold to 5-star hotels. It is to be influenced by chefs who can then use it in salads and lots of other greens that are served to the customers in hotel restaurants or within standalone restaurants today. Also, people are getting conscious about what they eat, and therefore retailing of microgreens is becoming a big opportunity. Now, you can either start a B2B venture of microgreen farming, wherein you can sell to others who are, where you can sell directly to hotels or you can sell directly to restaurants. But also, if you are more interested in retail, then you can open small retail units. So a typical retailing price of a microgreen is about rupees 200 for a pouch of 25 to 30 grams of produce. So given this model, it looks like a great opportunity in the coming times as more and more people go on to eating microgreens in the future. It is certainly an abundant opportunity and its future is really golden. So if you want to know more about microgreen business, you can log on to www.entrepreneur.com.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.